Never Mind is out now. The reissue includes super deluxe editions featuring four complete live shows from Nirvana's Ascension. And we're taking a look at your job. By the way, the Kyle Rittenhouse jury now just got the order to head off and deliberate. And I'll keep you posted should they come back with a verdict anytime soon. We'll clear up your job on the 14th with DKFI in the sky next.
CBD products are becoming more and more popular. Why? It's first of all, the natural product. It comes from the cannabis plant, if you don't get high. It's the part that basically just helps you. And in my case, for example, I take CBD products from cbdistillery.com every night for sleeping. It helps me go to sleep. And I used to be Ambien boy. Now, and also in my family, arthritis, working out with those pains, it helps relieve that. It just makes you more calm. And when I talk to people who use cbdistillery.com products, they tell me they sleep better, they're calmer, and just feeling much better after working out. That's cbdistillery.com. Over 2 million customers, a full line of CBD products, full spectrum CBD. So if sleeping better, calmer mind, less discomfort after workouts, if that works for you, visit cbdistillery.com and enter the code word, the promo handle, for 20% off. cbdistillery.com, promo code handle, cbdistillery.com.
Tired of the BS? We spent $500,000 at risk, results $8 million for leg-injured motorcyclists.
So, Cat weather from KFI, a mostly cloudy day ahead with highs from the low 60s to the upper 70s. This report is brought to you by iAccidentLawyer.com. Let's take a look at your ride on the 14.
It's a little bit of good news for you on the southbound side of the 14 as you're making your way through the Palmdale area, or out of Palmdale, rather. 14 south near the merge with Pear Blossom Highway crash is cleared from lanes. All lanes have reopened, although still seeing a bit of a rough ride for you from as far back as Avenue S. Now, it is a mess for your drive and new problems showing up for your drive out of the Sunland area into Sun Valley or into Burbank, even. On the 5 southbound past Sunland Boulevard, got a 7-car smash-up that has the two left lanes shut down. That's why your drive is especially heavy coming away from Sheldon. Also, 210 east and westbound. It looks like you've still got problems in the Sunland area. The off-ramps are still shut down due to that ongoing police activity. KFI in the Sky helps get you there faster. I'm McPauley O'Keeney.
This report is sponsored by Mattress Firm. Bags under your eyes? That's junk sleep. And Mattress Firm can help. Shop the Black Friday sale and save up to $500 on top-rated brands you'll love, like Sleepy's. Plus, pair the mattress of your dreams with a free adjustable base with qualifying purchase.
Today is the day. It's the day you make something huge happen. Today's the day you call the weight loss experts at West Medical. From your first, I'm nervous, call to your very first time you hear, oh my God, you look amazing, they got you. Look, weight loss procedures are covered by most PPO insurance, but coverage is changing all the time, so lock in your benefits now. Today is your day to call 1-800-WESTMED or visit westmedical.com for a free consultation.
I feel incredible because I called 1-800-WESTMEDICAL.
Your results will vary depending on procedure selected and adherence to program.
By now, you've heard the news. Boosters for Pfizer, Moderna, and Johnson & Johnson vaccines are available. They help keep your immunity strong and help keep you and others protected against COVID-19 and its variants. Visit myturn.ca.gov to find out if you're eligible and to find a booster near you. Let's keep each other safer and healthier this winter. Get your booster, and don't forget to get your flu shot, too. Brought to you by the California Department of Public Health.
Living with dental issues is hard. No one knows this better than Joseph, who struggled with failing teeth for years.
The inflammation, the bad breath, the teeth falling out, the pain.
These issues took their toll, so Joseph came to Clear Choice Dental Implant Center, where he discovered one procedure to put an end to the years of discomfort, pain, and compromise.
Once I got it done, I was like, why did you wait so long?
That's what dental implants did for Joseph. Find out what they can do for you by visiting clearchoice.com.
How are those Solar Max panels treating you?
Loving them. I just wish I went with Solar Max sooner, all the money I would have saved.
Solar Max has new Tesla 420 panels and power walls for $79.96 per month and zero down.
Dial pound 250 from your cell and say the keyword Solar Max or go to solarmaxtech.com. Monthly payment available. Approved credit. The SLB number 97203.
I'm attorney Darren Cavanoki from 1-800-NO-CUFFS. Can you do the alphabet backwards? Z-Y-X-W-V. Yeah, try doing that by the side of the road. So if you get pulled over, don't wing it. Call us at 1-800-NO-CUFFS.
If you think your dishwasher is only good for cleaning or that your washer dryer is just for laundry, think again. Those appliances can also reduce your impact on climate change if you make sure not to run them between peak hours of 4 to 9 p.m. Because outside those times, there's more renewable energy for them to use. SCE Time of Use Rates, an easy way to make a change for the better. Visit SCE.com/TOU rates for more information.
If you thought you missed the lowest mortgage rates in history, you're in luck, because they're back. Mortgage rates are near historic lows again. So if you have a mortgage, refinance it and forget it. You'll never have to worry about refinancing again. Network Capital Funding is offering a low 15-year fixed rate at 1.875% with a 2.01 APR. Incredible! Network Capital has built a reputation for saving people time and money with our unique process that's fast, simple, and secure. Our 15-year fixed rate is 1.875% with a 2.01 APR. Second chances don't come often, and you may never see these rates again. So refinance it and forget it. That's a 15-year fixed rate at 1.875%. Yes, 1.875% with a 2.01 APR. Call the experts at Network Capital now. Call 800-500-1-HIT. 800-500-1-HIT. As in home run. Call now and save big on your refi. 800-500-1-HIT. 800-500-1448.
NMLS ID 11712. Not licensed in all states. Visit NMLSConsumerAccess.org. Licensed by the California Department of Financial Protection and Innovation and the Financing Law. Number 603-787. An equal opportunity lender. Rates subject to change and may not be available rate lock. Discount points may apply. Subject to credit approval. Call 800-500-1448 for cost information.
There are almost no politicians willing to take on the teachers union.
I mean, we always said that. People would shrug and say, it's just Johnny Ken hyperbole. That's just
hyperbole. What did I say? Hyperbole. Did I say hyperbole? You did, Johnny Ken hyperbole. You know, I like hyperbole better.
John and Ken. Weekdays at 2.
It's hyperbole, right?
Where you bowl very quickly.
Hyperbole.
On KFI.
KFI. AM 640. Bill Handel on a Tuesday morning, November 16th. We start with your chance for some money.
KFI has your chance to win $1,000.
Text the nationwide keyword
money, M-O-N-E-Y,
to 200-200.
You'll get a confirmation text and info.
Standard data and message rates apply in this nationwide contest.
That's money to 200-200.
And if you do win, you'll get a phone call from a number you don't recognize, and it has to be answered. You have a chance 20 minutes after the hour every single day between 5:20 a.m. and 7:20 p.m. That's 14 shots at winning $1,000. We all know that the pandemic wreaked total havoc on school kids. As schools shut down and kids had in-house learning, online learning, which incidentally, kids have to be taught pursuant to law. So even if the schools are gone, the internet's down, there has to be some accommodation to teach the kids. I mean, that's simply the law. So we also know that online learning was a disaster. Now, there was no alternative in most cases, but the kids suffered hugely. As a matter of fact, some educators are calling this past year a lost year in education, where kids who are at home, and especially poorer kids, of course, poorer kids get nailed, lower socioeconomic levels, kids of color coming from families of color got nailed the worst. And the education just wasn't as good as in-class learning. It's just no issue. So there was an experiment dealing with keeping kids in class, and not too many districts knew about it. Well, one of the superintendents out there, this is Georgia Marietta City Schools, Dr. Grant Rivera. And this is right outside of Atlanta, a school, very small school district, 83 or 8,700 students. He stumbled on what he calls a revelation. And that is, kids should be kept in school even if they've been exposed to COVID and if they're tested frequently. Then they stay in school. Wait a minute, that doesn't make any sense. Anybody who's even exposed to someone who has COVID, you're home, you're quarantined. You're home for at least 10 days.
And this program says, no, you don't send them home. What you do is test them regularly, and if it's negative, the kids stay in school. Now, in business, that's what happens. Here, if anybody is even close to anybody who has COVID, boom, we need a negative test before they're allowed back in the building. But in the schools, the districts were a lot more conservative and saying, we don't care, testing, no testing. Turns out that testing was and is a great model, and it's hugely successful. And why is it important? Because kids stay in school. Also, the school districts get paid per kid, per day, in attendance. And so you have school districts that got nailed because teachers still have to be paid, the overhead of the school, the air conditioning still has to be paid for, the power bill, the maintenance still has to be paid for, and if students don't show up, feds don't pay the money that we get. That's why they take attendance in the schools, and they're so careful about it. I remember in junior high school, we had homeroom for 10 minutes or 5 minutes or whatever it was between classes. It was just to take attendance because that's how important attendance was. So now we have a program that's out there that not too many school districts are following, and that is if the kid is exposed to COVID. Now, obviously, if the kid has COVID, of course, he's home until he tests out. But if the kid is exposed to someone else COVID, automatically they don't go home, which is basically the model. And so all of a sudden, we have hundreds of thousands of kids who heretofore would be home, and now we're going to online learning again, and now we go to an inferior education, and that's a given. Everybody agrees that online learning at home for kids, especially younger kids, are a disaster. And especially for kids that are in families that don't have any money, because they don't have their own bedrooms they can go to, because daycare, if a family, you've got a poor family with 3 or 4 kids and everybody's running around and they're fairly young kids, how do you learn in that environment? You don't. So here's a model that has been around and it isn't being used universally by school districts. The CDC recommends that unvaccinated students, remember students under the age of 12, weren't able to be vaccinated until literally a few days ago, a couple weeks ago. If unvaccinated students can be identified as a close contact, automatically quarantine for 14 days. They can come back 7 to 10 days if they test negative. Well, this program says if they can test negative, they don't even go home. It's a great idea. Surprised that it hasn't happened again. There is a program out there. It's a tool, actually, that takes guns away from potential shooters. We've talked about the red flag laws. But how often is it being used? Unfortunately, that is a surprising that, and it's not good. At least I don't think so. We'll talk about that coming up Tech Tuesday at 8 o'clock with Rich DeMuro, and then a couple of fun ones. How can pork be kosher? That is the question. Aha! I have the answer. This is KFI AM 640. Let's check in with Jennifer.
Police are searching the hillside area of Sunland for a man they say fits the description of a guy wanted for a series of burglaries in the San Fernando Valley. An LAPD spokesman says the man was spotted on a property early this morning but ran away and hid.
There was a call, the property behind me, which is the Department of Water and Power property, that there was an individual with an object, which was possibly a rifle, that maneuvered through a gate, squeezed through a gate or under a gate onto the property.
LAPD SWAT units and a canine have been out looking for the man close to the 210 freeway. News is brought to you by Pure Again Water. A rule's gone into effect in L.A. that tells larger restaurants to only give people disposable items like plastic forks if they ask for them. City Councilman Paul Corrette says he expects most restaurants to get on board with the new rule.
I don't think we're going to see a lot of punishment of businesses that insist on costing themselves money to break the law and give people lots of junk that they really don't need.
Officials say businesses that break the rule will get 2 warnings before getting fined $25. The city will put the same rule in place for smaller restaurants in April. Anaheim police say body cam video shows the cousin of a councilman in Santa Ana was holding a black object when he was killed by police. Sergeant Jacob Gallagher says a cop can also be heard yelling gun when Brandon Lopez came out of a stolen car.
A gun was not located. A black pouch filled with an empty plastic water bottle, pictured here, was found under Mr. Lopez.
He says cops at the scene in September were warned Lopez wanted to suicide by cop. A cop also reported seeing Lopez with a gun while still in the car. Police at the scene were told Lopez was wanted for several warrants, including armed robbery. Two men have been found guilty in L.A. of a cross-border ransom kidnapping conspiracy.
Prosecutors say the men would offer to help people in Mexico to illegally enter the U.S., but after they made it across the border, the men would hold the migrants hostage until a ransom was paid by family. From March through June of this year, the men would use Walmart parking lots in Southern California to meet family, and when they would pay, the two men would demand more money on the spot. The payments ranged from $12,000 to $30,000 per person. The money was then wired to Mexico. One of the men could get 11 years in prison, the other 8 years. Steve Gregory, KFI News.
President Biden has hosted his first virtual meeting with the president of China. Biden says both countries need to make sure that healthy competition doesn't evolve into conflict. The leaders spoke for about 3 hours, and they agreed to increase their communication and continue to work on their relationship. And a weapons test in Russia has been blamed for space junk that's threatening the International Space Station.
U.S. officials have confirmed the debris was from an old Russian satellite destroyed by the missile strike. A State Department spokesman called the test reckless and irresponsible. NASA's mission control says the threat may continue for another couple days. The astronauts temporarily retreated into their docked capsules yesterday after first being informed of the threat. Mission control later had them closing the hatches between the space station compartments as a safety precaution. There are 4 Americans, 1 German, and 2 Russians on board. Deborah Mark, KFI News.
Now it's the 210 in Glendora that's got a problem.
Definitely the case, and actually, it just got cleared to the right shoulder, so a smidgen of good news for this motorcycle wreck westbound side of the 210 past Sunflower in the Glendora area, although you're still seeing a messy drive overall in the 210 westbound, coming only from the 15, getting out of Rancho Cucamonga with unrelated slowing continuing ahead through Pasadena. Looks like things will loosen up for you once you make your way past Rosemead Boulevard, continuing toward the 134 westbound side of the 10 San Bernardino Freeway. As an alternate to the 210 westbound, it's going to be a mess for your drive out of Bloomington from as far back as Cedar. And you will see heavy stretches of slowing continuing on 10 West San Bernardino Freeway into East L.A., or actually more so Alhambra toward the 710. 60 westbound, also seeing a rough go before your drive out of Ontario off the 15. That's packed in pretty much tight all the way toward, looks like Rosemead Boulevard loosens up beyond that for just light patchy delays continuing through Boyle Heights as you make way toward the 5. KFI in the sky helps get you there faster. I'm Nick Pagliocchini.
The Lakers lost to the Chicago Bulls 121 to 103. L.A. had to play the last part of the game without Anthony Davis after this weird incident in the third quarter.
Lob under to A.D. A.D. falls down. Turnover. So he lost his footing as he came down to earth and lost his shoe, threw a shoe.
And that's what he did. He lost his shoe.
Oh, A.D.'s been caught. He's out of the game.
It was only the second time in his career that he's been tossed from a game. The Clippers host the San Antonio Spurs at 7:30 live on AM 570 LA Sports. I'm Wayne Resnick, KFI Sports.
When you know you really have to do something about your teeth, but we don't have any. And here you go around years, maybe decades, with your teeth full of holes in your mouth where teeth are missing, decayed, loose. And so maybe's the time. I mean, you have to deal with it at some point. So right now is as good as time as any. And visiting Dr. Cunning, the clinic, where they do a permanent teeth in a day while you sleep procedure. And boy, does that change your life. I know it really, life's changing. This one really does. Literally, you wake up after a few hours in a dentist chair with brilliant new permanent teeth, probably better than you've ever looked before. The one-day procedure done while you sleep. And until November 30th, $1,500 off your procedure. No money down payment plans on approval of credit. And if you have dental insurance, you got to use it by the end of the year if you use it or lose it. Call 888-640-SMILE, 888-640-SMILE. That's 888-640-SMILE.
SoCal weather from KFI. We've got a mostly cloudy day ahead. Temperatures at the beaches will just be in the low to mid-60s. We'll be in the upper 60s, low 70s for Metro LA and OC. Mid to upper 70s for the valleys and the IE. We lead local. Live from the KFI 24-hour newsroom, I'm Jennifer Jones-Lee.
Hello, this is Assembly Member Freddie Rodriguez.
Thank you for doing your part to fight the spread of COVID-19 here in California. As we continue efforts to vaccinate our fellow Californians, I know that some folks may still have questions. It's okay to have questions, and I want to share what we know about the vaccines from the experts. These vaccines have been thoroughly tested for safety and effectiveness in clinical trials. And these trials included a diverse group of tens of thousands of people from different races, ages, and medical histories. Hundreds of millions have already received the vaccine. We know that vaccines are a critical part to protect our public health and helping us get back to normal. So please, talk to your healthcare provider or visit myturn.ca.gov for more information. I know that together we can beat COVID. Thank you.
Sponsored by the Pharmaceutical Research and Manufacturers of America.
Well, you've heard me talk about my friends at Sunday and how they can sell your home fast without any repairs, without the hassle of dealing with showings, realtors, cleaning, or making upgrades. Now Sunday has made the process even easier for those who want to sell a property fast. Contact Sunday for your free no-obligation cash offer. They're going to visit your property, take photos, and do a 3D walkthrough. They'll package your property details and send it to the thousands of local investors in their database who are actively looking to buy properties. The average homeowner receives 12 offers on their property. It's quick and easy. Plus, you can close in as little as 10 days, or they have the flexibility to close in months. They can even give you a $20,000 cash advance, which will help with moving costs when you sell with Sunday. Go to Sunday.com, S-U-N-D-A-E.com, or phone them, 800-25-OFFER. Get a free, no-obligation cash offer at Sunday.com, S-U-N-D-A-E.com. Sunday is a California licensed real estate broker, DRE license number 0208-8298.
The most beautiful holiday display in all of L.A. is at Aldic Home, aldichome.com.
KFI AM 640.
An iHeart Radio station.
24-hour news. More stimulating talk.
And good morning, everybody. Handle here. It is a Tuesday morning, November 16th. Coming up at 8 o'clock, we've got Tech Tuesday. Coming up at 9:30, kosher pork. Oh, we're going to have a good time with that. Yes. Then is pork kosher. I'll tell you. And then there's something called the Human Library, and that's 9:50. So we have a lot of shows. There, we've talked about this before, red flag laws. And these are laws that allow authorities and sometimes family members, co-workers, to ask judges to order the temporary seizures of guns. From people threatening violence. There's 19 states and Washington, D.C. have these laws. And to me, they make a lot of sense. Now, the gun advocates are saying, no, it's a violation of Second Amendment rights. I guess even if someone has an arsenal at home and is threatening to shoot up the neighborhood or a school, you can't take away the weapon without due process. Because this involves literally a co-worker simply telling a judge or the authorities, this guy is threatening to shoot the place up, and he's got a pile of weapons, and the judge orders the seizure of those weapons. Usually it's for several weeks. And so that's, I don't want to get into the Second Amendment issue. What I want to do is talk about the law itself, because for me it makes a lot of sense. Well, it turns out a whole lot of jurisdictions have these laws, but they don't even use them. Matter of fact, a lot of judges, a lot of prosecutors, police don't even know they exist, and the law is there. There's a Wall Street Journal analysis of data that's out there, and here's what it tells us. In some cases, the cops simply failed to use the laws despite warnings about people who then went out and carried mass shootings. In other instances, family members fearful that relatives would commit violence weren't even aware that these laws existed. Now, I don't have the stats. I can't give you figures, so please take this with a grain of salt, and also take this from someone who is completely biased in this regard, from someone who believes in these laws. And for those of you that don't, I understand when you go, okay, where are the figures? Well, the Wall Street Journal didn't. Well, actually, they did come out with numbers. Let me share those numbers with you. Last year, authorities across the U.S. used red flag laws to temporary now, remove guns from people about 5,000 times. In New York City, the number of people where guns have been removed since 2019 is exactly five. Five times New York City used that law. Cook County, which includes Chicago, one of the crime murder centers of the country, used the law seven times in 2020. Five times during the first half of this year. The state of Hawaii has used its red flag laws once. Just once. And now we get specific. New York, Suffolk County, portions of Long Island, 163 times since 2019. Florida's Polk County, and this is a population of 725,000 people. Keep in mind, L.A. County has, 4 or 5 million people. Orange County has, or maybe L.A. County has 8 million people. Orange County has, 5 million people? I don't know the exact numbers. It doesn't come to mind. But Polk County in Florida, 725,000 people, has used the law 874 times to remove weapons from people. All of this happened after 2018. Remember the massacre at the Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School in Parkland, Florida? 17 people dead. And there were warning signs from several people that a former student said to and was going to carry out a school shooting, and the authorities did nothing. Florida now uses its red flag law more than any other state. 2,355 times since 2019, and that's half the national total. So under these laws, judges can decide whether to grant emergency requests to sue, to seize the guns, firearms, without a court appearance by the gun owner. And judges usually grant the request, almost always. And also, the individuals can't block, they're also blocked from buying guns. And these orders typically last a few weeks. And if the gun owners are given a chance to defend themselves, the authorities can seek additional time. And of course, as I said, Second Amendment advocates oppose all of these laws based on the firearm, the Second Amendment right to bear arms, which... Well, they're arguing no due process. Their big thing is not necessarily taking away guns from crazy people. I think they're okay with that. It's taking away guns from crazy people when they haven't had a chance to go in front of a court to defend themselves. But remember, this is a judge yanking the guns without the gun owner even there. And here is something that they didn't expect, where the real success, particularly here in California, is it stops suicide. Because most of the posts and the statements made by people who have guns, young people, troubled young people, are about them killing themselves. That's the majority. And these gun laws, these red flag laws, actually help deter suicide. So that makes a lot of sense. Now, here's a legal question, right? And it has to deal with a gunman, and it has to do with a shooting. And the legal question before the court is burgundy actually maroon? For real. I'm not making that up. By the way, can you tell the difference between burgundy and maroon? What the hell is burgundy relative to maroon? What, is this a Crayola lesson?
Burgundy is much more purple than maroon.
Well, there you go. The court had to deal with it. And I'll dive into that case when we come back. KFI AM 640, let's check in with Jennifer Jones Lee.
The number of passengers who went through Ontario International Airport more than doubled in October from the year before. That number had reached 98% of passenger level in October of 2019.
Costco's recalling its tropical flavor Kool-Aid mix that could have small pieces of metal or glass in it. The recall is for 82.5-ounce size of the mix, with the best use by date of August 31st, 2023, and September 1st of 2023. And the March of Dimes says the rate of babies born prematurely in the U.S. was down between 2019 and 2020. It was the first time in 6 years a drop was recorded. We'll take a look at your ride with DKFI in the sky, and it's 57 next.
Let's talk about you refinancing your home. Why would you do that? Even if you did it last year, I'd like you to consider HMS Capital. Interest rates are still historically low. Inflation has not hit them yet. I mean, it will. The equity in your home is historically high because property values have exploded the last couple of years. So you've got a lot of equity there, a lot of money doing nothing. So taking money out, paying very little back because the interest rates are so low, and investing or using it for anything, home remodeling, college tuition, it doesn't matter. And this is where HMS Capital comes into the picture. HMS Capital, the only lender I know that actually encourages homeowners to apply with multiple lenders, to apply with someone else at the same time. That's how confident they are they can get you the best deal. I've done two mortgages with them. I've known Mark Heist of HMS Capital for 16 years. Call 833-255-5698. 833-255-5698. Visit hmscapital.com.
And all that 24/7. Licensed by the Department of Financial Protection and Innovation under the California Residential Mortgage Lending Act. Subject to credit approval. Call for terms and conditions. License number 413-0360. Equal housing lender.
Bags under your eyes? That's just great. And mattress firms can help. Stop the Black Friday sale and save up to $500 on top-rated brands you'll love. It's babies. Plus, pay the mattress of your dreams with a free adjustable base with qualifying purchase.
Check out what they say on KFI. We've got a cloudy day ahead with highs from the low 60s at the beaches to the upper 70s inland. This report is brought to you by Mattress Firm. Let's take a look at your ride now on the 57.
As New Jersey State Demon's northbound side before Covina Boulevard, it's directed as a two-right lane shutdown. That's causing you heavy delays as you come out from Via Verde. Good news for your driver as you head through the Chico Rivera and Whittier area, more so Whittier. 605 North Dakota Whittier Boulevard. The crash has been cleared from lanes, although we're pretty heavy for your driver to come away from the 105. Ongoing problems for you in Sun Valley. 5 South past Sunland Boulevard. The crash is a two-left lane shutdown. That's heavy for your driver to come away from the split with the 170. Your drive is to make noise to the Inland Empire. Got problems for your drive in Corona, westbound side of the 91. Not too far from Lincoln. Looks like it's a wreck that's being cleared to the right shoulder. Was up against the center divider. Overall, 91 westbound. Heavy for your drive, leading off here as you make way past Green River. KFI in the sky helps get to there faster. I'm calling your team.
This report is sponsored by Mattress Firm. Bags under your eyes? That's junk sleep. And Mattress Firm can help. Stop the Black Friday sale and save up to $500 on top-rated brands you'll love. It's crazy. Plus, pair the mattress of your dreams with a free adjustable base with qualifying purchase.
I'm avoiding the chaos of Black Friday by having someone else do my shopping. So, Mom, here's my list. And now, the top 5 reasons to visit Orlando. Number 5.
Feathers Sportsman. Just earn 500 points on your rewards card, and you're guaranteed to win up to $100 in cash or free slot play. Wednesdays and Thursdays, 10 a.m. to 10 p.m.
Number 4.
Game Day Giveaway. You can win meals or even concert tickets when you watch football Sundays and Thursdays at Sideline Bar.
3.
Thanksgiving Essentials Giveaway. Get a healthy air fryer when you earn 500 points on your rewards card, the 22nd or 23rd.
And the number 2.
We'll splash up to $100 in your favorite spot when any football team scores today, Mondays, and Thursdays in your poker room.
And the number 1 reason.
Relax on Thanksgiving and leave the fun to us. To order your feed, call 866-234-7006.
Morongo Casino Resort and Spa. Morongo. Good time.
Well, ma'am, you gotta love how your new kitchen's coming along.
Okay, not sure that counter looks all that straight.
What do you mean?
Well, he used the level, right?
Nah, eyeballed it. Pretty good, huh?
No. And what's going on with the cabinet?
Pretty good isn't good enough. That's why Toyota certified technicians only use genuine Toyota parts, so they fit your Toyota exactly right. Toyota Service Center. Keep your Toyota a Toyota.
It's easy to buy or lease any new Toyota, and easy to own one. Every new Toyota comes with Toyota Care no-cost maintenance. You're covered for all normal factory scheduled service for 2 years or 25,000 miles, whichever comes first. performed by certified technicians using genuine Toyota parts. See your dealer for Toyota care details and exclusions. Valid only in the continental U.S. and Alaska. Toyota, let's go places.
When Bill and I needed new windows over 20 years ago, we picked a company we thought would do a good job. We were so disappointed.
But we saw a genuine need for a company with strong character, one that people could have faith in.
American Vision Windows was born right then and there.
The best thing about working for American Vision Windows, and the customer specifically, is having their dreams come true. And we try to accomplish the best job we can to make them happy.
It was a great experience. I couldn't have asked for anything better.
I've been in the construction trade for 35 years. The level of quality of products that they use for their prep work was top-notch.
American Vision Windows continues to revolutionize the home improvement industry, one customer at a time.
It's
the lives of our employees for the better. It's so simple.
Happy employee, happy customer.
For a limited time, we pay the tax. Plus, we will pay zero interest until 2023. Call 888-226-9908. That's 888-226-9908. Or visit AmericanVisionWindows.com.
Tax based on materials only. My purchase date of windows cannot be combined with any other offers. Our free credit. Some restrictions apply. See website for details. Offer expires 12/31/2021. DFW number 778-326.
By now, you've heard the news. Boosters for Pfizer, Moderna, and Johnson & Johnson vaccines are available. They help keep your immunity strong and help keep you and others protected against COVID-19 and its variants. Visit myturn.ca.gov to find out if you're eligible and to find a booster near you. Let's keep each other safer and healthier this winter. Get your booster, and don't forget to get your flu shot, too. Brought to you by the California Department of Public Health.
Spectrum Business is proud to support small businesses with the best internet and phone services at the best value. But we want to do more. So now, for a limited time, get 1 month of services for free. That's right, 1 month on us. Get 200 megabit per second internet and business phone, and even TV, all free for 1 month. Plus, free installation. Call 855-757-4544 or visit spectrum.com/business today. Restrictions apply.
Hi, it's Dr. Wendy Walsh. Did you know that gratitude can increase emotional resilience, strengthen your relationships, and reduce stress? Some people are naturally grateful. Others need to practice it. You can train your brain. Before you fall asleep each night, think of three things you're grateful for. And think of three more when you wake up. During the day, when you feel stressed, just flip back to those thoughts.
Dr. Wendy Walsh
on KFI AM 640.
More stimulating talk.
KFI AM 640, Handle here and the morning crew on a Tuesday morning, November 16th. A lot going on today, as we first say. The Kyle Rittenhouse jurors begin deliberations this morning. The $1.2 trillion infrastructure bill signed into law yesterday by the president.
Sometimes my day feels super busy before it even begins. But there's one thing I always make sure to do. Trial, but also the Omwood Arbery trial with McMichael and the neighbor Roddy, whatever the hell his name is.
Now, I get questions on Handle on the Law about police making mistakes. Now, for example, typically, hey, Bill, I got a traffic ticket, and they got a letter wrong on my license plate. The cop put down a, instead of a one, he put down a two. Does that make the ticket in, invalid? I said, let me ask them. They have the make of the car. They have your ID. They have the radar that shows you were 10 miles over the speed limit. And you're saying one letter that the cop miswrote, and that doesn't work. The question is always minutiae. Does that invalidate allegations? And this is the case of Nicholas Cruz. And he was the shooter who was convicted of 17 counts of murder in the shooting of Lamar J. Stoneman Douglas High School back in February of 2018. So now he's facing a trial in January simply to determine if he's going to be executed or receive a life sentence without parole for the massacre. So now his attorneys want to bar prosecutors to showing jurors the video, photos, and messages found on his phone, guns, ammunition, otherwise in keys from a French home that belonged to him where he was living at the time of the murder.
Okay.
The assistant public defender defending him told the judge that sheriff's detectives, the two of them, made false statements to the magistrate who granted the home and phone search warrant. So she put it up on the scene, the judge, getting into minutiae. And, wow, here it is. Welcome to our legal system. The defense attorney said that the detectives falsely claimed that the security guard had identified Cruz as the shooter. Why? Because he couldn't immediately remember the name of the suspicious person he spotted. Only that he was a troubled former shooter. You don't remember the name? No, I don't. Therefore, your testimony is no good. It turns out Cruz had been expelled a year earlier after a history of threatening, frightening, sometimes violent behavior.
Doctor is a person who gives help each and every day. If you like to help people, then being a doctor is A-OK.
Doesn't refer to gunshots. Off to dance! Oh, pow. Okay. And then my favorite was...